not ready to hear anything now. Today we are celebrating a Krishna Janastami. It's a symbolic function. Sri Krishna is a symbol of everything. Remember that. His color, which is blue. What is blue in the color?
Sky.
Krishna is one part. Apart from that, what you can see in blue color?
Sky.
Very good. How is sky? There is no end for that. Is it not? So you should acquire knowledge like that. There is no end for acquiring knowledge. That is the symbol what Sri Krishna is giving for you. So you should know everything, whatever comes in your way. So in this festival, not just celebrating the birth festival of Sri Krishna, you have to incorporate all his qualities. But the truth is ultimate for us. We never tolerate the adharma in our life. Okay? So it is not possible for us to tolerate. We will stand up to our convictions to uphold the dharma in our life. That is the conviction what you need to have in your life. And with that conviction, if you stand up, then there will be a lot of respect for you also. So with that message, I think I can conclude today's session. Thank you all.
Thank you, Aisik.